the rest of the game is gonna be us like trying to catch the game. That's what we need to do. We need to get Smash away out. So what?
Oh!
Okay. That's fine.
That's fine. Keep running. 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 Así te agradezco a la gente. Te agradezco a la gente que me ha dado
la
to Never Alone, and I am once again, unfortunately,
not alone,
and joined by James from Something Vaguely Nerdy.
Hi, guys.
And he waves once more at nothing.
I wave anyway.
So we've just been swallowed up by what looks like an ice whale.
Yay.
Yay, so we're
going. How is it made of ice?
I don't know. That's what I'm assuming it was.
Okay.
So we're going to try and find our way out here. Wherever we are. Ooh, water levels. Oh my god, that fox is so cute swimming.
Look at me go.
The only time in the game where we can actually swim.
Yeah, because apparently we're not like swimming. Let's have it this way then.
There's a thing,
look at it.
I know, I'm trying to get up.
Okay, thing, look, thing.
Right, I think this is the way we need to go, so I just want to go back and see if there's any secret things.
Okay, there is nothing up here. Right, we can go back. So we know there's definitely something spiritual up that way.
That's mean.
Yeah. You have to quick.
There's no way I can be any quicker. Oh. Oh, there we go.
I think I might have got that. I'm alright with that. Oh, there's a spirit up there.
Yep. But there's also a spirit down here. Which you can't get.
No, so this is gonna have to be.
This is James solo round. Oh yeah. I'm.
You need to jump over to that side so.
I'm also. I'm going this way now. Goodbye, cruel world. Oh, wait, how? If I move it back.
Oh, wait, there. Up there. Oh, no, go back this way.
What'd you take? Oh, did you get the light? Okay, so now what you do is you need to grab onto it.
Yeah. And then
no, you don't. Keep grabbing onto it.
Right.
It follows me.
Oh! Oh, that's what I was saying there. It won't.
Can you only jump that way?
Yeah. Oh, there we go.
Alright. Now I can. Next one. I can be good at platforming occasionally.
Occasionally.
I quite like these quick platforming stuff.
Yeah. It's quite nice and relaxing. Like, I know it has a stressful moment, like with the bear. This is actually quite relaxing to play.
I'd say that I played Crash Bandicoot earlier.
Yeah, but it's not a new one.
Ooh. No. Go back the way.
Oh, we can jump up.
Hammer glitch.
Yeah, I think come on. Oh, I'm holding on to something.
Yeah. Oh, what the heck's going on? Push back this way, push back.
There we go.
There's a way down.
Yeah.
I think we got it. We're doing well with this glitching out the camera.
Oh,
Oh wow, that went badly.
That was brutal. That right, was I think you need to stay up there and I need to come down this way.
Okay. Oh, now I get it.
Then you swing. No, you can't go. You have to stay there.
It's I can't see where I am. I'm relying on the whole thing of, like... Right. Oh, there we go.
Right, so keep going forward. Kay. Forward, a bit more. There we go, stop.
Very good at it.
It's hard to swing.
It does look a bit difficult, yeah. Oh, down there. Down with you. Open the door, get on the floor.
Okay, so got that one.
Yep.
Up there, I'm on. Forward, back. Can I go down? Okay. There we go.
There
now
we
I'm
go.
Getting a bit more momentum.
There's a way for cat. Just couldn't see it because the camera went. How do I get out?
Can you swing on him?
No. Can you go forward? I'm not so sure about that anymore.
Right, so that got me right again.